A very good morning to everyone. It is an honor to be here with you today. Only the very best people in any field will take the time and make the effort to come here for the World Speech Day. I am Tashvein, and I'll be 8 this year. My topic of the day will be Fear No More. As my mom always says, I am a super kid. I can memorize things easily, I can act well, and I love to talk about many things. Sometimes people get irritated too. In school, I'm an outstanding student. I am one of the top 5 scholars. Seeing my passion towards sports, my parents encouraged me to participate in basketball and football training as these are my favorite sports. I have won many tournaments. Every year, my school will be having Academy Excellence Award Day. Since I was the top scorer in Primary 1, my teacher told me to give a speech on the stage. I couldn't speak up. I was so nervous. And yes, I had a stage fear. My parents noticed my weakness. That's where we realized the importance of performing arts. So they decided to send me to a performing arts academy. They were finding a suitable one for me. They came across Balsam's creative kids. They quickly enjoyed me, but I was in fear. I learned to build up my self-confidence, techniques of speaking and acting skills in a professional way. As days goes on, I can see many changes in myself. I have participated many storytelling competitions, public speaking competitions, and stage plays where I was the lead role. I have won many prizes too. I even spoke in last year's World Speech Day. Thank you to the organizers for having me here today. I know I have transformed into a confident speaker. I have no stage fear. I can speak up confidently, and that's the reason why I'm here today. It is said that if one person can change your whole life, and that one person should be you. Today, I think that if I had said no to performing arts that day, and I was in fear, then I would never realize my hidden potential. If I can do it, I'm very sure you all can do it. Now I can strongly say, fear no more. Last but not least, as Michael Hyatt says, don't fear failure. Fear being in the exact same place next year as you are today. Thank you.
Truly, fear no more.